What's up, you guys? So today, you guys, we got Zhavia and Zhavain. Zhavain, a whole new world from Aladdin. Let's get into you guys. I can only imagine how this is going to be. I have not even seen Aladdin, you guys. That's something I want to see with my kids. We just got to sit down and watch you guys. So I think we're going to watch that one, and I'm going to watch Lion King with them and Toy Story. I think that's something we're going to do movie night, probably tonight or tomorrow, you guys. So I've not seen the newest Aladdin. I haven't. And you guys, I got lashes on, so my eye might look a little bit cross-eyed because, you know, I'm new to this stuff. Okay, I'm kind of sorry late because I don't put makeup on like that. I feel like I don't need to, but I want to be a little bit prettier today, you guys. And I feel like this is not, it does not want to be great. Oh my. Okay, you guys, so let me know how you guys feel about this one. I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty excited to see the movie too. I used to be a big fan of Aladdin, a cartoon, a long, long time ago when it first came out. You know my genre. So let's go, you guys. Let me know how you guys feel about Aladdin too. Did you guys like it? Hey, that Egypt sound. I'm so geek. I should not be this geek.
Now, when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world.
Basically, like the original, it's just like a little bit different with different people. Obviously, 2019, obviously version. I think it's pretty cool, pretty neat, pretty awesome. But I feel like it should be like a dreamland when she's singing. And it's like she's like looking over New York or wherever she's at. But this is nice. This is nice. Memory. Memory.
Thank you.
felt like when they sung it, I felt like I was seeing a dream, like a whole new world. Like Aladdin showing Jasmine new places, new atmosphere, then her kingdom, where she usually is always at and trapped. Aladdin was a rebel back then. Like I said, I have not seen the new one. They both had nice, beautiful voice, you guys. It sound dreamy. It sound wonderful. It sound like a fantastic point of view. Like this was nice. Disney Channel. Hey, you know you make a movie when you're on Disney, y'all. You know you make a movie on Disney. Shout out to Aladdin. Shout out to ZAYN and all of them, you guys. I thought this was nice. This was a nice one, you guys. A whole new world, Aladdin. Let me know how you guys feel. If you guys want me to do more soundtracks or new songs from Disney or any cartoon or movies, let me know down in the comments and I'll get to them. Let's go, you guys.